Welcome to the Royal Dublin Society, where we'll be celebrating the 137th anniversary of the Fáilte Ireland Dublin Horse Show. Approximately 1,400 horses and ponies compete at the RDS during the week. Friday is the busiest day of the show, with everyone attending to see the Aga Khan Trophy take place in the main arena. Approximately 40,000 flowers of 20 varieties are used to decorate the grounds. Many of these are grown by the Society's gardeners. Over 4,000 bales of hay and 3,000 bales of straw will be used during the week. The total prize fund for the show is in excess of €920,000. Over 12,000 visitors can be accommodated in the main arena. Over 300 exhibitors attend the event to showcase their products and services.
And the living is easy.
The show employs almost 300 temporary staff during the week.
And the cotton is high.
In total, there are 42 acres here at the RDS. The horse show is the only time that every single one of these acres is actually used.
And your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby.
Working at the event, there are 300 voluntary stewards, 65 judges, 21 veterinary surgeons, 12 commentators, 20 medical officers, and 60 trophies.
One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Yes, you spread your wings and you take to the sky. Till that morning.
For the first time in history, the Dublin Horse Show will be broadcast live online on horsebox.tv. Watch live some of the classes you don't usually get to see on TV. We'll be covering all the activity in Rings 1, Ring 2 and Simmons Court. This includes amateur jumping, future event horse classes, performance Connemara, showing classes, showing championship and pony club games. Horsebox TV will also be covering behind the scenes footage. We'll see the winners, we'll see the losers, and we'll catch up with a little bit of gossip too. So if you're out and about, come on over to us. Tell us what's going on, and you never know, you might actually feature on Horsebox TV yourself.
Living is easy.
Oh, Betty, Susan.
Fish are jumping.